As the last few are being locked away, it is the favourite box one to get us going. Light activated, we're ready. First of 12 here. Wednesday Greyhound Racing at headquarters. They're set. Racing, good line away. Banjo Riley wanted to shift up the track and it got clobbered a bit. Stitch and Ringo zipped over to grab the lead. So the Drifter in the market found the front and got away by three to the back. Second understudy, three away came Corborn, Archie and a couple away, Blaze and Chevy. Then came Rocket Barsha and right out the back, Banjo Riley. But the leader, Stitch and Ringo, a length and a half understudy. Two away, Corborn, Archie on the turn. Stitch and Ringo led. Understudy runs on. Stitch and Ringo, understudy. Stitch and Ringo beats understudy. A couple away came Corborn, Archie, Blaze and Chevy. Banjo Riley needs the outside draws. And Rocket Barsha back at the tail end. The time here, 30 and 45. After the running of race number one. And numbers are 8, 4, 7 and 2. Stitch and Ringo able to zip over from the wide draw. He found the front and he's put back-to-back wins together. Number 8. Second going to 4 understudy for Don Turner and 3rd to 7 Corborn Archie for Tony Rasmussen. Numbers are 8, 4, 7, 2 after race 1 here at Angle Park.